Hello everyone, welcome to S Travelog. This is Shruti. In today's video we will explore the water parks in Goa. Splashdown Water Park. Splashdown Water Park is located in North Goa, 10 minutes away from Panjim, has 5 pools, a variety of rides and flumes that makes it popular among families and children. The rides and facilities at the park will ensure that you have a great time at the water park. Froggyland. Located in Nuvem, Froggyland established in 2015, the largest water park in Goa, spread across 35,000 square meters. Froggyland not only includes water rides and slides, but also a various adventurous activities. This theme park is a perfect vacation hotspot if one is looking something different from Goan parties, beaches and architecture. Blue Whale Water Park. Located from the famous Baga Creek of Goa, the Blue Whale Water Park is a major attraction for all those who want to beat the summer heat of Goa. The water park offers many activities like exciting water slides, jumping castle, an aquarium, and also one can relax by the poolside. Nagesh Water World. Located in Ponda, Goa, Nagesh Water World is a water park with fun rides and clean water with some good pool options. Six Shades of Nature. Situated in a farm in South Goa, Six Shades of Nature in Goa is a theme park. This park hosts a number of water activities to adventure fun games. One of the best water parks of Goa with its jungle theme where one can relax and the park offers perfect surrounding to calm your senses. Please subscribe to the channel if you like our videos and comment in the comment section. Suggestions are always welcome, which improve us to improve the quality of our video. Thank you.